hardest working people in show business are the dancers. They always have been, they always will be. At the Prince of Wales Theatre at the moment is a celebration to the work of the brilliant American choreographer Bob Fosse. You must go to see it. But if that's impossible, we've got the next best thing for you now. The Company of Fosse. You're going to love it. You're going to love it.
Do the do pow, pow, pow. Now we can play love music together. Ba ba da ba do ba da. Three body body body. Thank you.
I'd love to be in that show. If only I was 5 years younger. Now, I've been assured that the revolve, you know, that we do at the end of the show, da-da-da, and we all go around the circle, we've had trouble with it. Okay, we've had big trouble. So I'm assured tonight the revolve is going to work. Right, so thank you for being with us for the past hour. On behalf of everyone, and I do mean everyone, good night. See you next week. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much.
Still to come tonight, our Friday night movie starring Bill Murray and Andy McDowell. Groundhog Day is up next on Carlton.